Last question here.
The question is basically related to the making of the movie. So how was the response of the people while you give them a thought that you're going to make a movie on this topic? So how was the general public's thought on this making? Because I'm basically into making of movies and everything. So I wanted to know about the making more. Like the response of the people were a little bit negative, were like aged people, they were negative or something, or they were just cooperative with you on your thoughts and ideas?
I think you can, you know, as you can, as long as you can sort of articulate it and put the effort in. But the ones that really stick with me, I sit down and I put in the effort to write about, and to write the treatment, and to write the proposal, and I do the research, and I rewrite the proposal, and I rewrite the proposal. And once you've kind of articulated and given it all you got, and then you share it with people, they can see that this is something that is of value. And if, even if it's on a topic that is not that's unconventional, you know, if the people see the effort is being put into it, they will respect it and value it and hopefully find it. Of course, I get rejected a lot.
And also the trust you and the faith you put along with your characters whom you're going to talk to. I mean, like the kind of comfort level and the kind of honesty you come up with, you know, why you're making this film. You're not being exploitative of what they're talking about. You're with them in what they're discussing. And so that's something I think also important, the way you kind of talk to the your characters whom you film.
I often do pre-interviews with my participants, so I have a very good sense of what the kind of questions I want to ask and where the conversation is going to go before I put the camera on them. And that gives them a sense of ease and comfort. That's another reason why I keep working in Punjabi, is because my Punjabi is pretty good. And in order to get people to talk, you really have to talk to them in their native language. In order to get them to talk openly, you need to be able to talk, communicate with them in a native language. So I haven't made my way down south to make
collaboration as well.
Thank you, Dr. Harjit Singh and Sridhar for being here. And thank you all of you being here, and do follow us on Facebook. We are here every Saturday and we've been here for the last 125 weeks bringing a curatorial package of films. I wish to see you again here. Thank you.
Okay, I just have one little...